My fennel harvest is really lousy, but it's my mistake. I have crammed too many things into such a little bed. It's my mistake. I'm just using up what I could save and I'll freeze it. It will be good enough to make a risotto, and there's still more in the garden. So this is starting to look very good. The blackberry syrup, elderflower syrup, and then I have raspberry jam. I think this is a blueberry jam, red currant jam. This is a basil pesto. Then I have lots of apricot jam, two different varieties, one with bits and pieces of almonds. This is a fig and peach jam. Then I have pickled cucumbers, and this is all my tomato sauce without meat. And this is the sauce bolognese with the minced meat, and I have started to bottle the sweet corn. And here is my storage of my very, very tiny harvest of potatoes, plus my onions. And up here I've got a few more potatoes, also from the plot. And I've got plenty of garlic. I think I have enough garlic. I already gave some to my parents when they were here. Last week Aldi had some spring flowers on offer, so I bought a few. This is all the stuff that goes to the plot, to the shed eventually. Cooking stuff and deco items. But first I'm gonna refurbish it. I just want to show you, I bought myself this canning pot. This is a German company, an old one, an established one, Weck. And here we've got canned corn. Now, I didn't boil it this time. The first time around, I boiled the entire corn cob. And here, I didn't, because they're so soft and sweet. And I've canned them, I think, for at least an hour in here.